Like your soul. Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you so much. Yo, can everybody please give a huge round of applause for Austin? We thought that he broke his ankle when we were at Riot Fest the other day. Because he decided to start a circle kick during yellow card. So thankfully, it's not broken, it's just sprained. But he's stool-ridden for now. But you know what? He's still out here doing it, so give him a huge round of applause. It's so late to be real, though. It's way too late. Didn't the thing happen like hours ago?
Way too late.
You were saving it for me? Okay, not right now. Yeah, but not right now. Later. Later, hold on.
We did have it.
Work.
We did have it during your set, though.
What?
We did have it during your set. During
That's true, it did happen. I'm getting distracted.
And
anyway,
hey,
Pittsburgh, thanks so much for being here. This is an old song. Thank you. good? Alright, cool. Yo, we put out a new song a couple weeks ago. How many of you have heard it? Actually, I lied. It came out like a month ago now. I'm just used to saying that. You guys like it? You like the song? It's a little different. It's a little slower. It's a little sexier. If you know what, I need you to sing it loud. It's called Cherry Throat. Charming group of individuals too. Snarls, thanks for being part. part of this tour. To answer your question, whoever was asking, the scooter ride was fun. It was nice. We rode around town. We got to be honest with you, there's not a whole lot to do here. But we went and we explored this abandoned church. That was cool. This song is called Tunnel Vision.
Yeah.
one step closer and played second to them. Okay, that was better than the first time I asked, but I think I can still get more out of you. I said, give it up for one step closer. Please show them some love tonight. They absolutely deserve it. Let's keep it rocking. This song's called Garden Eyes. Get you to move with me. From us about this show. Okay, good. I like to see that. A handful of you are signed up. The rest of you are probably wondering what I'm talking about. But if you notice, there's a phone number up there. It's kind of hard to see. Can you all read that? Yeah? Yo, that's our phone number. And I mean that literally. You can text that phone number and it goes directly to us. We can see it. This is good for a few reasons. The first reason being, when you sign up using that phone number and you'll put in your contact information, all that bullshit, you'll get signed up for automatic updates about our band. And I know that sounds kind of annoying because like you don't want to hear like all like the random shit, but I promise you it's worth it because you'll be the first to know the next time that we come back to Pittsburgh. That could also mean you get early access to tickets, special incentives, that sort of thing. you'll get to know the next time that we have merch or something exclusive coming out. And finally, you'll get to know when we have some new music coming out. Wink, wink. It's happening soon. So it's a very valuable tool for those reasons. The other reasons are, you can send us memes, or you can send us pictures of your dog. We don't respond to every single message we get, because we get a lot, but if they're good enough, we will respond, and we will send memes back. So text the number, sign up with all the info and shit. I promise you it's worth your time. We're not gonna bug you with a bunch of like, over the top, like punishing, like annoying texts all the time, I promise. It'll only be stuff that you actually care about. We're gonna keep it rocking. You guys still feeling good? Cool. next batch of songs, we got three songs that are fast and energetic and fun. I need you to give me a lot more than what you're giving me right now. Can you do that? All right, let's have a little talk too. Those of you in the front, right? Less people will get hurt and more people will have fun if you do this instead of doing this. Can we agree on that? Yeah? All right, cool. Let's have fun. Let's take care of each other. That's it. This song is called Deep Red. Get the fuck up.
Stay up. Do you feel that? Do you feel that fucking energy? Don't let it die! Hatch it!
Everybody's doing all right? All right, good. We got a few more for you tonight. Thank you so fucking much. Who wanted the B-reel? Who was that? B-reel. Where are you? Give me your phone. Now would be a good time. This is like the last like break I have. Hold on, we're gonna do it after the song. I lied to you, I'm sorry. That was my fault. I don't know, man. Fuck. My brain's not working. This is a slow song. Thank you. Flashlights up. Put them up. Come on. Let's see them. More. Keep going. Put them up. There's a severe lack of flashlights over here. There's a dark spot over there, too. Fill that shit out. Come on. All right. Who has the B-reel? Let's do it. Where are you? Where are you? You gotta teach me how to do this. This song is called Daylily.
Thank you.
We got one more song for you. Thank you so fucking much for coming out. Did you have a good time?
We had a fucking blast. Thank you so fucking much.
Give it up one more time for all the bands who played before us tonight.
Sometime next year. But until then, this is it. We're not gonna play an encore. This is the last song. Thank you so fucking much. We'll see you.